हेलो फ्रेंड्स, आई वेलकम ऑन यू माय यूट्यूब चैनल टेक्निक स्टडी नंबर वन। टुडे वी विल डिस्कस द इलेक्ट्रॉनिक सर्किट्स। So let's start the video. Our first question is, which of the following amplifier is considered linear? Our right answer is class A and B is the right answer. Next question is, the voltage gain of a common collector configuration is common collector configuration voltage gain is unity. Next is, two transistor class B power amplifier is commonly called class B. Basically this is a push pull amplifier. Okay, push pull amplifier. Next is, if a transistor is operated in such a way that the output current flow for 160 degree of the input signal, then it is 160 degree more than half, that is the class C amplifier. Next is, which coupling has the best frequency response? So simply, a direct coupling have the best frequency response. Transistor amplifier has high output impedance because of collector has reverse bias. C is the right answer. Next is, which of the following is considered as an amplifier figure of merit? Gain bandwidth product. Option A is the right answer. Next is, what piece of equipment in an oscilloscope is used to indicate pulse condition in a digital logic circuit? Basically logic probe. Option D is the right answer. Next is, what linear circuit compare two input signal and provide a digital level output depending on the relation of the input? Basically comparator. Next is, what type of coupling is generally used in power amplifier? Power amplifier basically transformer coupling. Option A is the right answer. Which amplifier whose output current flows for the entire cycle? Base, this is a class A amplifier. Option A is the right answer. Next is, 12th question is,